This 64-year-old Deerfield Beach man rushed into his neighbor's house as flames and smoke were spreading. Alan Potrzuski says he heard screams coming from the neighbors on the southwest third court. When he arrived, they were yelling that their grandma had run back in. So Alan put on a mask he uses for his pest control job, grabbed his fire extinguisher, and went in after her. He was able to locate the fire coming from the dishwasher and put it out. By the time emergency responders arrived, the fire was out and everyone was outside safely. Curtis Silva for CBSMiami.com.